As promised, we are going to pH test TheraBreath. I'm using this pH paper. I'm gonna take a little strip like this, and then we'll dip it in the mouth rinse and see what color it turns. Bright blue. If we hold this up to the chart, it's around an 8. Now, what does this mean? This mouth rinse at a pH of 8 is considered to be alkaline, which is sort of the opposite of acidic. And so what that does for you is that every time you have something acidic in your mouth, this will actually help to neutralize that acid. And the more we can limit the mouth being in an acidic state, the better off you will be when it comes to preventing cavities.